My name is Safa Jebri. I am from Tunisia and I am a mechanical engineering student at MIT. I am currently a rising junior. One thing that I've come to appreciate is that how everything around us that has gone through a process of manufacturing is actually very, very valuable and very thought through. Over the summer, I've been working at Myomo as a mechanical engineering intern.
The placement that I have chosen for the sensor, does that work for everyone or not?
Yeah.
That, I guess.
My supervisor is also an alumni of MIT, which is cool. I like that. Myomo is a medical devices company. They make exoskeletons for people who have survived a stroke or have some neurological disease and they can no longer move their arms themselves. What the device does is that it helps them in rehabilitation to be able to gain more force through like moving their arms for them through the robotic exoskeleton. It moves according to your EMG signals, which are the signals that are produced by the muscles naturally when you decide to move. Pretty cool stuff, right? I had always been raised to think that I should be a doctor since I live with like four doctors in the family. But then I started learning about all the other tracks and technology that are possible for me and realized that I didn't want to pursue medicine necessarily as a vocation. But the funny thing is that here I am working on this similar thing, but what I do is more technical than it is medical. I feel like I'm working on something that is affecting someone's life, and that is honestly something I enjoy.